Adam, it's Arya. I just heard what happened. God, right outside your apartment?
What happened outside my apartment?
Someone got all their implants torn out, was left to bleed to death in the alley. When I first heard where it was, I thought...
I'm fine, Arya. It wasn't me.
Be careful going home. It's not the first one of these I've heard about.
Things with Othar aren't going so well, Jensen.
Sorry about your place, Kohler. Are you all right?
Physically, yes. Emotionally, I just kind of... You know, I actually had some real good books up there. The bookstore was kind of a front, sure, but it was my front. The version of me I presented to the world. That means something.
It means whatever deal you thought you had with the Diwalis is apparently off.
My deal? Right.
There's something you're not telling me about why Otar's got it in for you.
Maybe he is just angry, you know? He takes it out on me because I'm prettier than he is. Or maybe he just really doesn't like books. It's possible, right? Look, let's just optimize that rig of yours, huh? You got the neuroplasticity calibrator for me, or what?
I know you may not want to talk about what happened to your storm.
I get where you're coming from, okay? But try to understand, Jensen. I'm a guy who likes...
You're willing to ignore what happened?
I am trying to protect myself.
I rely on you, Kohler. And I'm willing to help if I can. I don't want to have to identify your remains next time I come in for a tune-up.
Neither of us want that. But sometimes, it's better to sweep the ashes under the rug. Now come on! Let's optimize that rig of yours.
You can't hide forever. What are you gonna do when Otar comes back?
What do you expect from me? I am tangled up with these people now.
Your choice is to tell me what the hell is going on.
He wants to know what I know about Radich. That Radich needs me. The way...
Radich is augmented.
The head of the Diwali man. If Otar finds this out, if any of the Diwali finds this out... They are not very open-minded about these things.
Yeah, I get it, Kohler.
When augmented people ask for help, I help them.
This procedure. There won't be any surprises like last time.
Last time I was surprised by your crazy...
So what are you gonna do exactly?
I'm gonna optimize your system. No more worrying about overheating. No more worrying about...
Alright. Please, tell me this is what a neuroplasticity calibrator looks like.
That's the one! Okay, this won't take long, I promise. And don't worry, man, I never screw up two in a row. Spent a lot of time prepping for this one.
Just try not to take anything.
Wasn't so bad, right? How do you feel?
I feel fine. I feel lighter.
I fixed you. Death to all your limits. Whatever implant you want to activate, you activate. Zero consequences.
That sounds pretty good. Thanks, Kohler. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Just get out there and make me proud. Go make use of all that cool shit.
Hello.
that's all.
Don't see that much.
We'll take care of it.
I know some girls. They can help you fix your little problem.
Protect me. Hey, probably see a doctor.
Robots, ты меня спас.
Did you look over there yet?
Тише, болван!
A whole rotten nothing.
Yeah, one of us stay with him.
Between
Hey Tom.
Ну давай.
How was that?
Ashley.
Goddamn patrol.
Ну и нахрена ты так, а?
Did you see that?
All clear.
Все проверь.
He's going down! Сам придет!
Stay low! We don't know what he can do!
Fuck you! I'm not falling for it!
Hey, goddammit!
Get his attention!
It is in his own!
Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.